The one combination I prefer to use in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe, Daisy. Bitty Bud with the Azure roller tires and the paper glider. Let's customize things a bit. Your doctor? Sea Dog? What are these names? I'm gonna change my character car combination. Eat my spicy hot wings! Time to go incognito!
Bam! Shock dodge!
I now know what I must do.
A few moments later.
It is second lap, and there is still no sunset. Alright, time to do some practice. target blued? Really? Alright, enough with the shells. Okay, you know what? That's it. I'm out of here. This room's getting too chaotic. How do I play this game? I know I turn here and here. And do I trick here? Time to battle it out. Alright, let's do some online till I feel tired. Oh shoot, it's 2:30 a.m. I need to get some sleep. What I love most about Mario Kart 8 Deluxe is honestly the Booster Course Pass. I mean, like, 48 tracks adding into Mario Kart 8 after making an appearance in Mario Kart Tour. It just makes the game way more fun than how the base game was. Rosalina's Ice World, Wii Rainbow Road, SNES Bowser Castle 3, a couple of my all-time favorite tracks in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. GCN Baby Park, however, can sink down in the lavas of Bowser's Castle.